anyone ever knew today. Can't seem to remember today's birthday. Guess we'll find out. It's a shame, really. She was so deliciously bossy. A true captain of industry. Well, onward and upward, backward and forward, his exit this way. I'll be with you in a moment.
From a philosophy, this is the thing, and you know.
Yes, yes, a lifetime supply of chocolate. Each child will receive their chocolate. Other than that, today has been a total waste of time and chocolate. Good day, Charlie Duncan. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Mr. Walker. Mr. Walker, I don't deserve a lifetime supply of chocolate. Seeing, I tasted the fizzy looking food and broke the rules. And I'm very sorry. Thank you for the wonderful day, Tori. It's been better than Christmas.
Oh, bless you, Charlie. You did it. You did it.
Now, see here, Duncan. It was my idea to try this.
I created this contest of wants for this in mind to find a perfect person to make new candy dreams come true.
I don't understand.
This was a test of character, Charlie. I carefully selected food and attended each of our golden ticket winners. You, Charlie, did something quite remarkable. You gave it to them, teacher. You were smart enough not to get caught, and yet you admitted your guilt.
What the other kids?
They'll be fine, and they'll each receive the booby prize. A lifetime supply of chocolate.
That's the booby prize. What's the real prize?
Charlie, do you want my factory?
It's the most wonderful place in the world.
I'm glad to hear you say that, because from this moment on, it's yours.
You mean, you want me to run this entire factory? But what about my mom and dad and the great chairwoman?
Your whole family can live here.
I'd love to.